just try to stack it to the ceiling. Everybody want the favor, I'm sick and tired. All these funny niggas, steady skinny fucking bitch, you trying to bite the sauce, I'm like...
Growing up, I used to watch a lot of cartoons. My favorite cartoon was the Jetsons, and I think my favorite character was Mr. Spacey. Which got stuck with me. Everybody just picked up on it. Dallas, I remember when I used to write Spacely and I go online, like Google it, I used to get so many, like it was so hard to find the person you're looking for. So I was like, you know, let me just like put the dollar sign to make it easier to find me online, like on anything. It was not dollar sign Spacely, just Spacely. I just put the dollar sign just to differentiate and to find, make it easy for you to actually like get to me. Was done by Nova. It was supposed to be for Arthur. I really remember that. So, I think it was done for Arthur. And I remember I came to the studio. I was in North's house and he played it to me. I was like, yo, I got an idea for the hook. So I did the hook and did the first verse. And I told Arthur. Arthur did a verse for the second. That was the remix you were hearing. So Arthur and I told Arthur, yo, I've not done a body of work in a while. Because it was just features at that time. So I actually just finished the song. I told him. He said, like, cool. Then I just put out his verse for the remix. And the song is a normal day-to-day grind, like, and it speaks about everything you do in general, like everybody's hustle, getting, like in general, just how to get the money out there. So. Writing process, it's unpredictable. I might write a song before I hear the beat, I might hear beats before I write. Sometimes it takes time to finish a song. You might do the verse, hook and leave, come back later to finish it. Yeah, it's a progress. It's a progress. So, yeah, every song has its way of finishing. I don't drop music for, let me see, the reaction. I won't say that because it's something I'm doing it because I love it. Because I don't know where Dimar might go end up in. It might have its own direction and its own crowd. So I'm not gonna sit back here and say, oh, you know, they didn't like the song, so yeah, let me go back and let me go and drop another harder song. It's music, you're doing it because you love it. So you drop song based on your conscience, like your intuition. So I won't say it's gonna be my big song. I'm just doing the music because I love it. And yeah, it's a problem right now for us artists out there. I mean, they are doing what they want to do too, and we're putting in work, and sometimes it goes out free, and your work, you seem like your work just goes out there and it's in vain, and yeah, it hurts a lot because it's art. You go back, you sit back, sometimes you have sleepless nights, you record, you put out a song, and you go and watch it free online, and people are supposed to be streaming. I mean, yeah, I've been in Ghana though, yeah, so something just get used to anyway, but like, we hope it gets better. Yeah. It's your boy, Spacely Kyanu. Yeah, you can follow me on IG, Twitter, everything, Spacely1Z. More music coming to you, Spacely Finesse.